Hello everybody, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening. And in this episode, we're going to work towards the 5th dungeon. But first off, we got a ghost we have to deal with. Here, enter my house. Nostalgia unchanged. Enough. Cemetery. Take me. I grab. Okay, cemetery's there. So is this one. Why are her graves over here? Here it is. Thank you. A jar for you, pressing inside. Fireball. A fairy bottle, okay. Boot, it has been some time since our paths crossed land. You must dive into the waters of Martha's Bay to enter the catfish's maw. The closer you get to the windfish, the more restless he sleeps. Carry on, wood, Boot. If I have a call correctly, or I could be completely wrong. I think there was a shell around here, maybe? My room must not be working today. Oh, there's one. There it is. I think there's one around here. Oh. him. Ha Okay. Best one is let's go to the Seto Mansion right now. Let's see how this is as we get in. Okay. And boom. There'll be now another full heart. That's 11. When I was swimming in the bay, the waves took a very important necklace from around my neck. If you find it, I would let you take a scale from my tail. Now, if I recall, in the original version of it, I think it's the Japanese version of the Game Boy, it was something else she lost, but I'm not going to say what it was, but. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was something different in the original. Oh, what is that you have in your hands? It's not a fishing hook, is it? You'd better let me have it. I'll give you my next catch. And catch, let me have it. Keep your eyes open and watch a throw at work. I believe he gets the necklace, yep. The fishing hook became a necklace. Lucky. And now we go give it to the mermaid. And she'll give us a scale and a come more. I don't remember what the scale was for, but yeah, I remember now. Oh, that's it. That's my necklace. Give it back. I'll give you a scale, as I said. Promise you'll only take one. You returned the necklace and got a scale of the mermaid's tail. How will you use this? That's actually what there is now. Now, how do I get up there again? Oh, yeah, probably through here. Let me try. If I get the one grass there, I think it might be a show there, but no one. Oh, I can't even get there anyway. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, I need to got a grappling hook from this dungeon that we're about to do. And welcome to the fifth dungeon, Catfish's Maw. Oh, bastard keeps turning away. Oh. There we go. Yeah, those are by tech boxes on screen for way too long. Okay, we come here later, all right. Okay, now I need to grab one. Or arrow, but I'm a boy. Okay. Now. Ta-da! Follow the progress. Please be a bloody king. Oh, you're joking. I could be in trouble. Yeah, I've got hanging to fight this boss actually. Ah, I can't beat you. I'm out of here. So then I've got what was inside this box. Come and get it if you can. Find by the Alpha which is there. Thank you. Okay, hold up a sec. Okay, probably should have gone north. North of me again. Oh yeah, this one. And of course. Okay, I can get past here. Not that one. Oh, the one turned up, okay. Here it is. God, you found me. You're a real kid, you know that? And done. They meant to fight him. Ah, I can't beat you, I'm out of here. Go, you found me. You're the same thing as again. Same thing as last time. I don't try my bitch. Yeah, I'm not making any of the other ones. Okay. So, go all the way down to here. Shoot him to here, fight him here. We finally get a hook shot. And do they believe I can use it here? Yep. I don't know if that's a permanent thing or. But now it's much easier way to get past that. There's the key. Okay. come back from our life. And you're just staring back now. I believe you actually intended to have the boys for this. One down. Done. I think you're all meant to have the body for that, but it looks not worth it though. Okay, okay, I'm bad. Yeah, so just for your mention, I'm actually recording this while there's a thunderstorm going out outside, and the lights just flickered off. So as you can imagine, probably not a very good time to record. Okay, there's a chest there. So if I go down and up. Okay, I think I got this. There's a small key, good. Okay, Was it this staircase that led to here? I'm going to assume it won. Wait. No, wasn't it diving here? There we go. There's the boss key. So if that brings me out here, this one must take me here, or no? God damn it! Gonna have to figure this out. See. And we'll find out. Going to see if it was this one. It brings me over here. It was this one, wasn't it? Okay, I'm just gonna pause the recording and unpause it when I get over there. Okay. Okay, let's see if it was this one. And I reckon it was because of the. Oh wait, hold up. Ah. Bingo. So, you are the outsider, or like, what fish? I shall eat you. This is slimy, I believe. I think I'm cool. Yep. And it's just started raining outside, so that's fun. None. You don't seem to know what kind of island this is. What a fool. Yay, now I've got 12 hearts. And the next instrument, a wind marimba. I'm gonna play xylophone, but okay. Shrine. The island's secret is in the shrine. So, I'm going to end this episode here before the power goes out. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. See ya!